Under the sea.
Can you believe it? 18 principals, 1,800 extras. We sit here all day like guppies on the director's desk. And do we get a part? Nada.
Relax, Gil.
How can I relax when I'm treading water? Hey, it's Jodie Benson, the voice of Ariel in The Little Mermaid.
Hi, Jodie.
Hi, Gil. Hi, Phil.
What a voice. With my body and her voice, we could really go places.
Yeah, to an aquarium.
So what's happening today, Jodie?
Well, I'm here to introduce Disney's animated masterpiece, The Little Mermaid, and to give everyone a sneak peek at all the magical things people have been working on here at Disney.
Great!
You know, The Little Mermaid helped launch a whole new era of Disney animated musicals, like Beauty and the Beast, The Lion King, and Disney's newest animated feature film, Mulan, coming to theaters this summer.
Mulan?
Yeah! The incredible adventure of a girl who impersonates a soldier to save her family and ultimately her whole country.
Whew! One miss with that sword and we're sushi.
Yeah, looks like Mulan could become a big hero.
But here at Disney, some of our biggest heroes are actually very tiny. Like our friends in another film coming this year, A Bug's Life. An epic film of miniature proportions, with stars just as cute as a bug's ear.
Well, it really is a small world after all.
That's one of Disney's wonderful songs. And if you love Disney music, there's nothing like Melody Time, Disney's 10th animated classic coming to video for the first time ever. And speaking of classic Disney, the biggest star of all, Mickey Mouse, has an exciting new video coming out called The Spirit of Mickey, a collection of your favorite Mickey Mouse animated shorts, and even some of Mickey's work that's never been seen before.
Boy, that Mickey is a star all over the world.
How about hopping aboard with me as Pocahontas set sail for England in Disney's Pocahontas Journey to a New World, an all-new movie premiering on video.
I love Pocahontas.
Well, if you love romance and adventure, wait till you see Lady and the Tramp coming to video this fall.
My eyes are always moist at the end of The Lady and the Tramp.
Are you kidding? Your eyes are moist at the beginning, too. Pure Disney magic.
How would you like to see what happens when you take a little Disney magic and just add water? What a ship, huh, guys?
I always wanted a taste of the ocean.
You know, on a Disney Cruise Line vacation, every day feels like a weekend, where you can kick back, relax, and have the time of your life.
Yeah, Saturday is the day I like to flip back, relax, and just enjoy myself.
Well, when it comes to enjoying Saturday, there's no more enjoyable way than with Disney's One Saturday Morning on ABC, with brand spanking new Doug, Pepper Ann, and Recess.
Recess was always my favorite subject in the school.
Well, that's what's happening here at Disney. And now it's time for our big feature, Disney's The Little Mermaid, starring Ariel, King Triton, Ursula, Sebastian, Scuttle, and of course, Little Flounder.
Yeah, the shrimp.
Well, grab a seat, sit back, relax, and enjoy the show.
Ah, there's nothing like an underwater classic.
And don't forget to stay tuned after the movie for the music video, Part of Your World.